As with humans, cancer rates among our animal friends are constantly increasing. If a mass develops on or under an animal's skin, it could be a tumor. This tumor can be treated, considerably increasing the life expectancy of the animal. Numerous treatments exist, notably in innovative technology, electrochemotherapy. One session takes about 20 minutes. The animal is anesthetized, then the tumor is cleaned and disinfected. The doctor then proceeds to apply linear retrotracing injections of the chemotherapy drug every 6 millimeters intratumorally. Pulsed electric fields are then applied to the whole surface of the tumor, as well as a 1 centimeter margin around the tumor. The pulsed electric fields render the tumor's cells permeable, allowing the cytotoxic product to efficiently penetrate the tumor cell's walls. The DNA cleavage breaks lead to apoptotic cell death and prevent cell division. During the 10 days that follow the session, the dead tumor cells are completely evacuated by the animal's immune system. In certain cases, a second session may be necessary. The efficacy of electrochemotherapy is clearly proven. With a 97.7% complete response without recurrence in 4 years on equine sarcoids and an 87.5% complete response on feline epidermoid carcinomas, since 2006, this technique has been used to treat melanomas on humans with a success rate of over 84%. It can be used locally without systemic side effects and can be combined with other treatments. The electrochemotherapy device was designed with facility of use in mind, requires no formal training, and is easily transported and stored. While just as effective as radiotherapy on cutaneous tumors, the material is far less costly. Our devices are manufactured on a large scale, according to industry standards, allowing us to offer them at attractive prices. Thousands of animals have already been treated on every continent. Contact us today to find out how you can offer this treatment in your clinic.